let me give you a sense of what we do. We build maps fundamentally so that we can enable navigation, consumer navigation services. We build an API platform so that application developers can then build consumer navigation services also. And here we've targeted the internet space for 3 years, last 3 years. We've gotten into mobile phones because that's another point of use. And we've gotten into the car as well because that's another point of use where you're in your car. Number one priority in terms of potential market size, probably mobile phones. But there are other media which are as interesting. Just imagine the kinds of places that you would want to use location and navigation. There are many places where you neither have internet, maybe not you have your mobile phone. It could be outdoors as well. It could be places, it's not just where you are, but what is the most convenient media at that place. People till 6 months ago or 9 months ago viewed us as just a .com, little realizing that we're actually a map enabler for many of the large enterprises. And on the .com side, internet side, we had a business model where we are powering leading portals such as ICICI, etc. So that's the revenue generation on internet applications. Mobile phone, now we have sellable products. Navigator, in-car products, we have sellable products. And there's huge offline retail that's happening. It's a genuine accessory with General Motors. So all General Motors cars, people can buy a genuine accessory, GPS navigation device. The API is to enable application developers to create applications which help people and which need location context. And this is the whole gamut of APIs, whether it's maps, directions, routing, or points of interest, even reverse geocoding for textual instructions, map images. It's the whole gamut that can enable any LBS platform. I mean, anybody who wants to create an application, whether it's a developer, whether it's an operator, it's a handset manufacturer, it's a navigation device maker, they can use the API to integrate location into the existing applications, or they can create a location functionality from scratch. I mean, since 94, our vision was pretty much irrational then, was to build a digital map product for all of India. That was irrational because there was no market then. Since 2004, our vision has been take those maps, improve it, and create the navigation, consumer navigation market for India on internet, mobile, car, other media. So that is our current strategy. Build that out. The market is going to respond if there is a market to be had. But everybody fundamentally believes in the Indian market. We do definitely. So we're banking on the Indian market exploding and our services being available at all points of use.